I'm not in favor of a $5 trillion tax cut. That's not my plan.
The nonpartisan tax policy center concluded that Mitt Romney's tax plan would cost $4.8 trillion over 10 years.